The Prince George Police Department and county staff handed out protective face masks and hand sanitizer in their community. They posted these photos from the Bexley and Hill Mobile Home Park. They say they wanted to make sure everyone had what they need to be safe and healthy.